I'm Allison Fine, and I'm running for Congress.
Many of us are struggling financially. My husband and I have been paying for our own health insurance, and we don't have pensions. We're working harder than ever to put our kids through college while supporting our aging parents. Every day, the taxes and bills keep piling up. This is what keeps me up at night, and I know I'm not alone. I grew up in Sleepy Hollow, and my husband and I raised our three incredible sons in the district. I'm a pioneer in using technology for good. And as the National Chair of NARAL, Pro-Choice America Foundation, and President of Temple Beth Abraham Synagogue, I focused on making sure every person was heard. Building communities and making them safer and fairer is what I do. And it's what we need Congress to do. We need more job security. We need more access to capital and health care for women. We need to help our kids live safer and healthier lives online. And we need to make a big bet on fixing the climate crisis. Many of you don't know me yet, so let's change that. Over the next few months, I'd love to have a conversation with you. Please go to AllisonFineForCongress.com and sign up for a living room meeting. Every century, Americans remake our democracy. This is that time again, and we are those people.